For your paper assignment, I want you to find empirical articles from peer-reviewed journals. All of the articles that I've given you to look at on the web study timeline represent these types of articles. I'm asking you to use these articles because this is the most frequent source of evidence used by psychologists. In this short video, I'd like to explain empirical papers and peer-reviewed journals. First, what is an empirical versus a non-empirical paper? Empirical papers offer original research. The author or authors of the article conducted the study. Empirical papers are found in academic journals. They're not found in newspapers, magazines, or blogs. And empirical papers follow a specific format. APA format means an abstract, introduction, method, results, and discussion. Non-empirical papers are anything that does not contain original research or does not present any data or findings. Literature reviews, these are a summary of research on a particular topic, opinion pieces, and editorials. All of these may be found in peer-reviewed journals, but they are not empirical papers. What then are peer-reviewed journals? Well, journals are a collection of research reports, and when those reports have been peer-reviewed, that means that a psychologist conducts a study, writes a report, and submits it to a journal. The editor of the journal sends the report blind, meaning without the author's name, to experts in the field. The experts review and critique the study and recommend that the report be rejected, revised, or published. Finally, the author makes a final decision: reject, revise, and resubmit, or publish. If you find a source from a peer-reviewed journal, you should, at this point in your academic career, consider it to be credible.